Hey, Faith Alliance. This is Ann Palmer. I'm coming to you from the Red Cross in Roanoke. I'm donating some platelets to do a good turn. And today is day 3 of seeking God for the city. And today we are meant to seek God for revival, bringing salvation and glory. And I just wanted to read a quote from the Devo portion of this. It says, "But you have saved us for a greater purpose than merely living a better life and enjoying a brighter afterlife." And then one of the scripture quotes for today is Martha said to him, "I know that he will rise again in the resurrection on the last day." And of course, she's referring to her brother Lazarus, who died and was buried. And then Jesus said to her, "I am the resurrection and the life. Did I not say to you that if you believe, you will see the glory of God?" And what struck me about this was that Martha skipped straight to the end of the story for Lazarus. There was so much living to be done in the meantime, but she skipped straight to his resurrection. And I just want to encourage all of us not to miss the living portion. Like, we have salvation, but there's so much life to be lived. And we want to be doing that for the glory of God. We want to bring the fruit of the Spirit, love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, and self-control into every aspect of our living. So I just want to encourage us all to do that. Let's not skip to the end, but while we're here, let's be intentional about living for God and for His glory. Thanks, Faith Alliance. Have a blessed day.